low testosterone. If we wind back the clocks, I got a result of 1 nanomole per litre, which is ridiculously low. And this is because I got really lean and I stayed there for too long. But since then, I have increased my testosterone levels by 1400%. So go and watch my recent video to find out how, and please remember to subscribe to the channel.